the guitar hands that you'll never be able to achieve in your entire life, kid. So yeah.